Hello everyone and welcome to this tutorial video. Today I'm going to show you how to unsend an email within Gmail. So if you've ever wanted to unsend an email because you had a typo or you forgot something, whatever it may be, if we go here and we start sending an email, so let's just say I'm going to send this email to myself here and I go ahead and click the send button. As you can see in the left-hand corner, you'll see something that says message sent and a link that says undo and it goes away. So that's only available for just a few seconds. So again, if we compose an email, hit send, the undo option will only be available for a few seconds. If we click undo, it'll automatically unsend that email and take us back to where we can make the change here where we're composing the email. So if you open up Gmail and go to the gear icon where it says settings right here where you see the gear icon, and then what I want you to do is click into where you see all settings. Right here under General, you can see that the undo send option, a send cancellation period, is only 5 seconds. Now, we can increase that in increments of 5 and 10 seconds all the way up to 30 seconds. So I highly encourage you to increase that to 30 seconds. Once you do that, make sure you scroll to the bottom and go to Save Changes. Now, when we go and compose an email, so let's say I have this draft here that I'm working on that I want to go ahead and send. I send that email. Now, the message sent dialog box will show for up to 30 seconds, giving you more time to realize your mistakes. And then when we just go ahead and click into undo, you can see it'll prompt and take us back to the composition page where we can make those changes and corrections to our email and then resend it the way that we wanted to originally. That's it. That's how you unsend an email within Gmail. If you have any questions, please put those in the comment section below. If this helps you out, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.